slap Echo with his tail. He's like, sit.
You're welcome. Nice dance. Nice dance. Spin? Or are you still eating? Spin? Spin? Grab one. There you go. Nice little dance. He does little head bob celebrations. Aww. Have a high five? High five? No? High five? I didn't click there because he barely did it. Okay, I'll give him a spin. That was too distracted. Spin? Spin? Good bird. Hip up. High five? Good bird. He doesn't usually like using his left hand. Yeah, but you didn't get one. There you go. Celebration. Head scratch? He's like, no, he ducked his head under it, avoided it. I don't even know if that was all on camera or not.
Who is this? I hope it's both of them. Hey Cass, hey Letty. See how that works? You just hand feed them the treats.
Over here is Dobbs. Basically making noise with my mouth and them coming to retrieve their treat. I don't use a clicker right now to reinforce this yet because it's not in my hand and I don't want to spook them because they're still getting used to being the clicker. So when I'm doing recall training, I leave the clicker out of it and I call them over with my mouth clicks. Like, clicker training is not for them to be lured. Clickers just let them know he's done good. I use good and I use click for a bridge. The bridge is honestly them understanding that a good behavior was done. So if I was to show you this, I could use my girlfriend actually. Give me a second.
So we're gonna be playing the clicker game. There's only one rule to this, no talking. The only objective is to get clicks. And this is to help other people understand how it's hard for an animal to understand what you're asking it to do, but using a clicker, it's easier for them to understand when an objective is done. So first off, problem. She's never done this before. What I want her to do is mimic what I'm doing. And because there's frustration, how am I going to explain to her without talking how to do-si-do? So, what I would want her to do is click any small movement. I fucked up. I'm looking the wrong way. I wanted her to face me. But I was using my mouth. You see how easy it is for people to actually get confused on clicker training? It could be the fact that the objective isn't coming across properly, so you revert back to using a target stick to get them to follow a target stick instead of just getting frustrated saying spin. That was more hard. That was something she's never done before. And she's only done this clicker game once. So it's easier to clicker train a girlfriend than it is to clicker train a bird. And it's easier to clicker train a bird than it is to clicker train a dog. That's not even true. What am I saying there? I'm just saying if you clicker train a girlfriend, you can clicker train any animal.